guided by Oscar, you have established your base in the underground outskirts of Bedouir's noble district. The plan is simple. You must gain the leverage to force Queen Edwina Spark to surrender her crown in favor of her eldest daughter, Prancer, who by then will have fallen completely in love with your handsome, noble. Anyway, with your advisor. Then the throne will be yours as soon as Prancer, in her turn, abdicates in favor of you. Nothing can go wrong. One more effort, and you'll have thousands of living souls in your power to torment as you see fit.
Ah, can you feel it? The sweet smell of retribution in the air.
Retribution? More like the regurgitation of last night's peasant pudding.
Okay, listen up. We are going to force the Royal Spark family of Bedouir to abdicate by utilizing their strong family ties. More precisely, by exploiting the Queen's love for her children. Do this right, and your kingdom is born before nightfall.
Oh, man. I gotta stop eating dairy farmers. Dairy products are the worst.
Stay focused, Deathslayer. Your task is to discreetly sneak into the dance studio at the Sparks Country Estate and kidnap the older girl, Prancer. Might as well snatch her sister, Ariel, too. Then we'll have a spare.
Yeah, sure. Real easy being discreet, the way my bowels are behaving.
There's no time to waste. Get started, and I will fill you in on the rest of the plan when the operation is up and running. As I said, we'll probably need both princesses for this to work. Go kidnap the girls as soon as possible and bring them to the prison.
Explosio!
Thank you.
ladders have appeared.
Demonum Explosio!
New ladders have appeared.
Espresso Politonum! Thank you.
new side quest has been added.
Thank you.
heroes are entering your dungeon.
Eat, sleep, slaughter, eat, sleep, Demonum Explosio! Demonum Explosio! Kadabra! Espresso Politonum! What's the point anyway? Life, what's the point anyway?
So, my darling Prancer, my beautiful bride-to-be, you can play hard to get, you can portray yourself as a maiden of steel. In the end, it makes no difference. Once you inhale the contents of this urn, your old life ends and a new one begins. Just close your eyes and take a deep breath. Now, look at me. Look at me! Good, good. Take a long, steady gaze at your future, my dear. Now, let me hear you say it. Say those words I've been longing for since the day my pubes took root.
You stink! This dungeon stinks, and I hate you, hate you, hate you!
Oh, damn, I was afraid of this.
You're so horribly ugly, not even magic dust can get you a woman.
Shut it, demon! Not funny. According to the legend, the dust won't work if the victim has already found her true love. Is that the case, princess?
Yes, you ugly old man-child! His name is Restly, and what we have is so strong that not even an ogre can tear us apart. You're lying! Restly loves me, not you! We've been going at it behind your back for over a year!
Silence! Stop quarreling, or there'll be no more Mr. Nice Guy. With that said, I'm sorry for your heartache, little Ariel, but you have been played for a fool. The dust doesn't lie. Restly has found his true love in your older sister.
I hate you, Prensa, and I hate Wesley! I want him dead! I'll use his head for a fossball, his chest for a dartboard, and his fracking face for a pincushion!
Nothing like a broken heart to get the blood boiling. Tell you what, Ariel, you show me where I can find this Restly, and I'll bring you his head.
No! Don't do it, Harry! Don't do it!
Okay, Deathslayer, send a raiding squad to the location I have marked. It's supposed to be the secret meeting place of Prancer and this Restly character. Kill him and bring back his head. I will have my bride, and you will have your kingdom.
New ladders have appeared.
Thank you.
So now that your true love is dead, let's try this again, my sweet, sweet maiden of steel. Perfect. When she wakes, she will be mine forever. Now, what to do with you, young Ariel? I suppose you want to run back to your parents.
Never! I never want to see them again! You promised me Restly's head. Where is it?
Oh, I have it right here.
Give it to me! Give me! I need it! I will feed on him! I will drink his blood!
You seem to be as twisted as a corkscrew, my child. I have a positively great idea. You may, in fact, join us if you wish. I once read about this transformation potion that would make you into a valuable asset for our cause. It's quite simple to make. All that is needed is a woman filled with hatred, drinking a mixture of demon's blood and the blood of the one she hates.
Let me out! I'll do it! I'll do it!
Excellent, though not much of a surprise. You see, I have already concocted this nice hot cup of blood. What are you waiting for? Drink! Well, how do you feel?
Oh, I feel fierce and deadly, thanks for asking. But I crave revenge on my sanctimonious bitch of a mother. I want to expose her as the depraved, gluttonous hag she really is!
Whoa there! Hold your ponies! The queen is depraved, is she? Can we find proof of this sinful soul of hers?
If evidence is what you need, try searching the basements in the noble part of town. You should find proof enough down there.
I feel the need to be. Life, what's the point anyway? What's the point? What again? I feel the need to feed.
Those letters you found are nasty enough to make my eyes bleed. It's a bundle of erotic invitations from the Queen to someone named Marcus de Sade. They will be perfect. Deathslayer, I just found something. It looks like a map of our dungeon with a note saying, Riddle Hunt. Kind of strange that it should appear like that out of the blue. Maybe some treasure hunter passed by on the surface and dropped it through a manhole or something. Anyway, let's solve the riddle and see what awaits us at the end of the hunt.
A new side quest has been added.
The pit into a hell. Out of the pit into a hell hole. What's the point anyway? Out of the pit into a hellhole. What's the point anyway? Eat, sleep, slaughter.
That is just offensive. A tableau of a naked queen standing knee-deep in a swimming pool overflowing with raw meat products? How is that for decadence? Keep it up, Death Slayer. The people of Bedawar won't stand for this. Document you found is actually an IOU note signed by the Queen herself. Apparently, she has bought a crapload of assorted drugs from someone named Taubla Escargot without having the gold to pay for it. Keep them coming.
Life. What's the point anyway?
Death Slayer, the crate you found in one of the basements was jam-packed with super strong, pulverized snowweed leaves. And attached to it was an order form signed by Queen Edwina herself. The substance in question is illegal and associated with carnal orgies, prostitution, and Jack's music. Another perfect piece of incriminating evidence. Fantastic! We have the girls and enough proof to make the Queen hand over the crown. I will send my soon-to-be wife to the Queen with a message, telling her to step down in favor of her daughter, else we will expose the truth and she will lose everything. You just make sure we all survive long enough for her to make the delivery. Be ready. Our scouts are saying that there is a large wave of heroes incoming.
New ladders have appeared. New ladders have appeared. Heroes are entering your dungeon. New ladders have appeared. New ladders have appeared. New ladders have appeared.
I bid you good day, Your Highness, King of Bathoria. Well, you're not a king yet, but do you like it? Bathoria. I came up with it myself.
No, it sounds totally idiotic.
I knew you would love it.
I freaking hate it, you moron. My realm will be called Mayhem, or Suicidia, or Arse, Rot. Yeah, Urserot. That's it, Urserot.
Calm down, I know you're happy, but we're not quite done yet. At this very moment, news of our success is traveling to Castle Twilight fast as the ravens fly. When it reaches the Sovereign, he will not hesitate to retaliate. We have no time to waste. Both the crowning and I marrying my lovely Iron Maiden will have to wait until the Kingdom of Bathoria is secure.